If you have a white screen on your student iPad, that means your iPad is not assigned to you. Please contact the help request system at 208-468-4777. You can also use the self-service portal, which is located down here at the bottom, to download any app that you wish.